हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम है आप सभी का मेरे चैनल सीआरएस क्लासेस में। आज मैं आपको पढ़ाऊंगी क्लास फोर्थ मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर वन लार्ज नंबर्स। आज मैं आपको बताऊंगी फाइव डिजिट नंबर्स एंड सिक्स डिजिट नंबर्स के बारे में और हम किस तरह इसको प्लेस वैल्यू चार्ट में रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं और इसको एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म में लिखते हैं। नाउ फाइव डिजिट नंबर्स, 9999 इज द लार्जेस्ट फोर डिजिट नंबर। इफ वी एड वन टू दिस नंबर इट विल बिकम 10,000। सो 10,000 इज द स्मॉलेस्ट फाइव डिजिट नंबर। द स्मॉलेस्ट फाइव डिजिट नंबर इज 10,000। नाउ हाउ वी विल रिप्रेजेंट दिस इन अ प्लेस वैल्यू चार्ट। To represent this number in a place value chart, first we should know how we will make a place value chart. We will make place value chart like this. Once O tens T, 100 H, 1000 TH and 10,000 TTH. Let us understand this with the help of an example. Write place value of each digit of 84,562. First, we will write place value chart ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. We will write 2 in ones place, 6 tens place, 5 hundred place, 4 thousand place and 8 10,000 place. Now we will understand about the place value of these numbers. Here the place value of 2 is 2 ones. 2 into 1 equals to 2. For 6, 6 tens. 6 into 10 equals to 60. 5, 500. 5 into 100 equals to 500. 4, 4,000 equals to 4 into 1,000 equals to 4,000. For 8, we will write 8 10,000 equals to 8 into 10,000 equals to 80,000. In this way, we will write the place value of these numbers. Now, I will tell you how we will write this number in the expanded form. Expanded form. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. 2, 6, 5, 4, 8. We have written the number in the place value chart. Now we will write it in expanded form. 8, 10,000, 4,000, 500, 6 tens, and 2 ones. We will write this or we can write this number in numeric form. 80,000, 8, 10,000 means 80,000, 4 plus 4,000 plus 500 plus 6 tens plus 2 ones. Now, I hope you all understood this topic. Now, I will tell you about 6 digit numbers. 99,999 is the largest 5 digit number. Okay, this is the largest 5 digit number. If we add 1 to this number, it will become 1 lakh. Now, 1 lakh is the smallest 6 digit number. Now, again, how we will explain this? We will represent this number in a place value chart. We will represent the 6 digit number in a place value chart like this. First, we will write ones, ones, tens, hundred. In thousand column, we will write thousand, 10,000 and then lakhs. Again, I will explain this with the help of an example. Write place value of each digit of 4, 5, 6, 1, 8, 3. we will first write ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and lakhs. We will represent this number under this place value chart and we will write the place value of these numbers. For 3, it is 3 ones, 3 into 1 equals to 3. For 8, it is 8 tens equals to 8 into 10 equals to 80. For 1, 100, 100 equals to 1 into 100 equals to 100. For 6, it is 6,000. So we will multiply 6 into 1,000 equals to 6,000. 5, 10,000. We will multiply 5 into 10,000 equals to 50,000. 4 lakhs. 4 lakhs equals to 4 into 1 lakh equals to 4 lakh. In the expanded form, we will say 4 lakh plus 5 10,000 plus 6 tens plus 100 plus 8 tens plus 3 ones, or 4 lakh 50,000 plus 6,000 plus 100 plus 80 plus 3. Friends, I hope आप सबको ये टॉपिक अच्छे से समझ में आया होगा. अगर आपको मेरी वीडियो अच्छी लगी तो प्लीज मेरे चैनल को लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब करें.